James Harden, a force once again in this one, 13 of 25 from the field. He ends up with 37 points, 11 rebounds, and 7 assists, tossed in 4 threes along the way. It is his 12th straight double-double. Let's hear from the Beard.
James, I've been asking everybody the same question. During this 6-game winning streak, 5 wins during the West Coast road trip, this never happened in franchise history. What are you most proud of in terms of the way that you guys have been playing out there?
The most I'm proud of is our mindset, every game and every possession. We don't take our opponent lightly at all. No matter who we're playing, it's the same, goal, it's the same mindset. And let's go out there and help each other out defensively. Offensively, take your shots when you're open. And then, when you're not, be unselfish. And, it's contagious on both ends of the floor, as you can see. So we're still growing. But this is a really good road trip for us. And now we get an opportunity to go back home and keep playing that same brand of basketball.
Just in your short amount of time with the Nets, how have you seen the growth in mental and physical toughness out there on the floor?
Night and day, from when I first got here. We're playing hard now and we're playing smart. Like we've had time to practice. We've had time to go over things on both ends of the ball. So, and that's why we're playing better. We know each other a little bit better. We know what we're doing defensively, offensively. We know what we're doing. We know our spots on the floor, and it just makes the game a lot easier.
Alex Schiffer with The Athletic.
Hey, James, during this road trip, you guys have won games with different guys in and out of the lineup. Golden State, it was you, Kyrie, and Kevin. Phoenix game was different. Tonight was different. Lakers game. What does it say about you guys' versatility that you guys have a different combination of guys step up every night and still get the same result?
That's what we're going to need for longevity. It's going to be different guys that impact games, for the regular season and for the postseason. And we want to build confidence. We want everybody playing well and know what they're doing on the court and, give credit to, each and every individual player because we focus and we watch film and we understand what's going on and what the opposing team is trying to do. So when guys check in the game, when our bench check in the game, we know what we're doing and there's no let-ups. And that's key to games, instead of coming in and making mental mistakes and, mistakes where you give teams confidence to get back in the game, our guys are locked in on both ends of the ball and, we're playing smart. We're not turning the basketball over. We're helping each other rebound. And that's the key to our success.